Hi, I'm Dr. Aniruddha, practicing dental surgeon at Toothpicks Dental Healthcare, Jayanagar, Bangalore. Well, there are different kind of bleachings that are there right now. That is, one is home bleaching, another one is bleaching done at clinical setup under doctor supervision. Well, when bleaching is done, there are certain chemicals that are used, or it can also be a laser assisted bleaching. Like when we do bleaching, it can either be just a chemical that we use like carbomylperoxide, or it can be a laser assisted bleaching that we do in our clinical setup. So what happens here is invariably there is going to be some amount of changes on the tooth surface that will lead to a very temporary state of dehydration of the tooth. It can be because of the chemical, or it can be because of the laser, or it can just be because of the tray that has been used. You know, if it is not fabricated properly, sometimes it can lead to swollen gums, or you know, irritation in the gums, leading to slight retraction of the gums in a very temporary way. It's a very temporary thing, but this sensitivity can be significant in some patients after bleaching. However, it is important that you talk to your dentist when you have bleaching that is required before you try it at home. There are a lot of people who use baking soda or lime and other things which are not very safe for the chemical structure that the tooth is made up of. Therefore, under the doctor supervision, when you have bleaching, you will have some amount of sensitivity. Your doctor will discuss that. The doctor is going to talk to you about the sensitivity. However, it's transitional, and medications are given to avoid sensitivity, toothpaste are given to avoid sensitivity. But this transitional sensitivity after bleaching is definitely going to be there in most of the patients. However, some patients may not have symptoms at all.